Most of us do not like hearing the word no when we really want to hear a yes. Kids especially don't like it. No is just so negative. Or is it? Maybe no isn't such a bad thing. Here's the deal. When the decisions we make are intentional, every no really means we're making room for something better to be a yes. In the world of economics, it's called opportunity cost. It means weighing out what will be given up as you pursue a particular course. What will I have to say no to in order to go after what I really want? Because once a resource is spent, it's gone. This is true of money, and it's true of time. If you often find yourself without the time to do the things you really want to do as a family, then it's time to evaluate and say no.